goes up into the clouds, makes little tiny drops of water in the cloud, and then condensation. I think I misplayed it up.
Okay.
The sun heats it, and then it heats the water, lakes or oceans, then evaporation, and then condensation is when it forms tiny little drops of water inside the cloud, and then precipitation is when it falls down from the cloud.
Why does it fall down?
Because it gets too heavy, so then it can't hold anymore, and it lets it go.
Right, and then it's, then it what?
Then it goes all over.